A retired U.S. Army colonel was convicted of conspiring to bribe Haitian government officials. 64-year-old Joseph Baptiste of Fulton, Maryland, served 23 years in the Army. Prosecutors say he and another man solicited bribes from undercover federal agents posing as potential investors for a project in Haiti. The pair told agents they would funnel the money to Haitian officials through a nonprofit that Baptiste controlled. Sentencing for both men is scheduled for September the 12th. Curtis Silva for WJZ.com.